This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is a list of notable Chinese Americans, including both original immigrants who obtained American citizenship and their American descendants who have made exceptional contributions to various facets of American society. To be included in this list, the person must have a Wikipedia article showing they are Chinese American or must have references showing they are Chinese American and are notable contents 1 list 11 arts 111 fashion design 112 literature 12 business 121 financial 122 food 123 Internet 124 Technology 13 Entertainment 131 Music 14 Military 15 News Media 16 Politics and Government 161 National Politics 162 Congress 163 Local and State 164 Law and Judiciary 165 Community and Civil Rights 17 Science and Academia 171 Nobel Prize 172 Medicine and Biosciences 173 Computer Science 174 Mathematics 175 Social Sciences and Humanities 176 University Administration 18 Sports 19 Other 191 Religion 192 Crime 2 Footnotes 3 See also List Arts Xu Bing, Artist Ching Ho Cheng, Artist Alan Chin, Artist Mel Chin, Artist Ping Chong, Contemporary Theater Director Kai Guo Chang Kai Guo Chang Artist and Gunpowder Works Designer James Wong Hao Huang Zong Zon Nominated for 10 Academy Awards for Cinematography, won twice 1955, 1963 Maya Lin Lin Ying Architect Vietnam Veterans Memorial Reagan Louis, American photographer and artist whose photography and installations explore cross-cultural identity and global transformation in Asia and in Asian communities in the United States. Frida Lee Mock, Academy Award-winning documentary filmmaker and co-founder of the American Film Foundation. Seong Moy, painter and printmaker. I.M. Pei Bei Yu Ming, architect, designed the Louvre Pyramid. Go Chu San, ballet dancer and choreographer. Mimi So, jewelry designer. Mei Sun, artist, public art. Wayne Wong, Hollywood director, won the Golden Shell. Shen Wei, dancer, choreographer and visual artist. MacArthur, genius grant recipient. Frank Wong, dioramist. Tyrus Wong Huang Chi Yao, artist. Frank Wu, science fiction artist. Jessica Yu, Academy Award winning documentary filmmaker, film and television director. Fashion design Malin Breton, fashion designer. Angel Chong, fashion designer. Wenlin Chia, fashion designer. Doug Chang, movie designer and artist. David Chu, fashion designer. Diana Enge, fashion designer. Joe Allen Hong, fashion designer for Neiman Marcus. Vivian Hu, fashion designer. Jen Cao, fashion designer. Jonathan Kuhn, fashion designer. Derek Lam, fashion designer. Philip Lim, fashion designer. Peter Mui, fashion designer, actor, and musician. Mary Ping, fashion designer. Peter Som, fashion designer. Anna Sui, fashion designer. Vivian Tam, fashion designer. Yoli Tang, fashion designer. Alexander Wang, fashion designer. Vera Wong, fashion designer. Jason Wu, fashion designer. Joe Z, creative director of Elle Magazine, host of fashion TV series All on the Line Literature. Betty Bao Lord Bao Bai Yi, writer, novelist. Eileen Chong, writer. Kong I Sun Chong, writer and literary scholar. Lan Samantha Chong, writer, director of the Iowa Writers Workshop. Victoria Chong, writer. Ted Chang Jong Feng Nan, speculative fiction writer. Frank Chin Zhao Jian Shu, novelist, playwright, and essayist. Marilyn Chin, poet. Ben Phi, writer and labor organizer. David Henry Wong Huang Jay Loon, playwright. Jish Zhen, writer, novelist. Ha Jin, novelist, winner of the National Book Award for Waiting. Maxine Hong Kingston, novelist, the woman warrior. Jean Kwok, writer, novelist. Edward Michael La Yon, writer, journalist, father of Wendy La Yon. Wendy La Yon, writer. Gus Lee Li Jian, son, writer. Carolyn Lei Lanilau, writer. Yian Li Li Yi Yun, winner of the 2006 Penn Hemingway Award. Ed Lin, writer, first author to win 3 Asian American Literary Awards. Dao Lin, writer. Eric Liu, author and speechwriter for former U.S. President Bill Clinton. Melinda Lo, writer. David Wong Lui, writer. Marie Liu, writer. Adeline Yen Ma Ma Yan Jun Ling, author and physician. William Mar Ma Wei Yi, Fei Ma, engineer, poet, translator, and artist. Anchi Min, author. Red Azalea. Lisa C, writer. Amy Tan, best-selling author, The Joy Luck Club. Timothy Tao, writer, novelist, screenwriter. Jade Snow Wong, writer. Sean Wong, novelist, Homebase, American Knees, writer, Professor. Timothy C. Wong, Huang Zong Tai, sinologist, translator, and literary theorist. Xu Shi, English language novelist based in Hong Kong. Jean Luen Yang, graphic novelist, whose book American Born Chinese was the first graphic novel to be nominated for a National Book Award. Lawrence Yep Yishong Tian, two-time winner of the Newbery Honor. Judy Young, writer. Business Sam Chong, New York real estate and hotel developer. Albert Chow, co-founder of Fortune 1000 company Westlake Chemical. Billionaire Alan Chow, founder of S. Kim Ing Wu. Pei Chin, Major League Baseball executive. Cyrus Tang, scrap metal and furniture magnate. Andrea Wong, president of international production for Sony Pictures Television and the president of international for Sony Pictures Entertainment Financial. Tim Chen, co-founder and CEO of NerdWallet. Yan Huo, co-founder of Capella Investment Management, 8th largest hedge fund in Europe by assets. John Liu, co-founder of AQR Capital, 4th largest hedge fund in the US by assets. Alfred Lin Jun Rui, venture capitalist at Sequoia Capital. Ken Lin, founder and CEO of Credit Karma. Norman Liu, CEO and President of GECAS 2008-2015. Li Liu, hedge fund manager and founder and chairman of Himalaya Capital Management. Liu Pai, CEO of Enron Accelerator, a venture capital division of Enron. Donald Tang, former vice chairman of Bear Stearns. Oscar Tang, financier and philanthropist. Gerald Tsai, financier, former chairman and CEO of Primerica. Moon Charn Wong, former executive of Transamerica Corporation. Food. Roger H. Chen, founder of Tawa Supermarket Inc., also known as 99 Ranch Market. Andrew Chern, co-founder of Panda Express. Billionaire Bob Chin, owner of Bob Chin's Crab House, highest-grossing restaurant in America. Johnny Khan, founder of Khan's Restaurant. Ping Tom, Chicago-based food industry businessman, uncle of Lauren Tom. Internet. Fred Chong, founder of Newegg. Billionaire Pahong Chen, founder of Gain Technology and Broad Vision. Perry Chen, co-founder of Kickstarter. Steve Chen, co-founder of YouTube. Ben Chu, founder of Killerapcom. Daniel Ha, co-founder of Discuss. Tony Shea Xie Jia Hua, CEO of Zappos.com, online shoe store. Jameson Xu, co-founder and CEO of Mochi Media. Kai Fu Li, founding president of Google China. Ben Silberman, co-founder and CEO of Pinterest. Billionaire Greg Seng, co-founder and CEO of Tagged. Yishan Wang, CEO of Reddit 2012-2014, Director of Engineering of Facebook 2005-2010. Jerry Yang, co-founder of Nasdaq 100 Component. Yahoo, billionaire. David Yu, high-tech investor and CEO of Betfair 2006-2011. Technology. John S. Chen, CEO of BlackBerry, former CEO of Sybase. Steve Chen, founder and CEO of Galactic Computing. James Chu, founder, CEO and chairman of ViewSonic, one of the largest computer monitor brands. Alfred Chuang, co-founder B Systems, acquired by Oracle for $85 billion in 2008. Wiley Dai, co-founder of Marvell Technology Group. Ping Fu, Fu Ping, co-founder of Geomagic. Ming Xie, Xie Ming, co-founder Cogent Systems, sold to 3M in 2009 for $930 million. Gen HS. Yuan Huang, co-founder and CEO of Nasdaq 100 Component. NVIDIA. Robert T. Huang, founder of Fortune 500 company Cinex. Min Cao Gao. Min Huan, co-founder of Garmin. Billionaire David Lam, founder of Nasdaq 100 Component. Lam Research. Patrick Soon Xiong, founder of Abraxas Bioscience and Nant Health. Billionaire David Sun, co-founder and COO of Kingston Technologies. Billionaire Sahat Sutardia, co-founder of Marvell Technology Group. Lip Bu Tan, president and CEO of Cadence Design Systems. Victor Cao, co-founder of Linksys, sold to Cisco Systems for $500 million. John Tu, co-founder of Kingston Technologies. Billionaire and Wang Wang, and co-founder of Wang Laboratories, sold in 1999 for $15 billion. Charles Wang Wang. Jia Lian, founder of CA Technologies, owner of the New York Islanders. William Wang, founder and CEO of Vizio. Ken Xie, founder of Fortinet and NetScreen, acquired by Juniper Networks in 2004 for $4 billion. Kevin Xu, CEO of MEBO. Gerald Yao, founder and chief strategy officer of FiscalNote. Bing Ye, founder of Silicon Storage Technology and Greenliant Systems. Jedediah Yu, co-founder and CEO of Delphix. Zhu Min, co-founder of WebEx, sold to Cisco Systems for $32 billion. Entertainment. Tyson Beckford, model and actor. Chloe Bennett, actress and singer. TV Carpio, actress and singer. Flora Chan, actress Juju Chan, actress Yin Chong, actress, Nelly Yuki in the CW series Gossip Girl Louis Ozawa Chongqian, actor Rosalind Chow, actress Arvin Chen, director and screenwriter Fala Chen, actress Joan Chen Shane Chong actress, The Last Emperor, director Lin Chen, actress, Saving Face Kevin Cheng, actor and singer Karen Anna Chung, actress, Angela, in Quentin Lee's feature film The People I've Slept With 2009 Kelly Chung, former beauty queen, presenter, actress Theater Chin, actor, writer, director Mandy Cho, former beauty queen and actress Annabelle Chong, adult film actress China Chow, actress, model father is Chinese-American Kelsey Chow, actress. Zi Chun, writer, director Michaela Conlin, actress Leah Dizon, model and singer Esther Ench, director Roger Fan, actor Ted Fu, founding member of Wong Fu Productions Stephen Ho, martial artist and stunt man Ken Holm, chef, author and British television show presenter James Hong, actor and director Janet Shea, model and travel host of Fun Taiwan George Hu, actor Kelly Hu, actress Eddie Huang, writer William Hung, actor and musician of American Idol fame Carrie Anna Naba, dancer, actress Selena Jade, actress, singer and martial artist Rupert G., owner of the Hello Deli next to the Ed Sullivan Theater, made numerous appearances on The Late Show with David Letterman. Melise Zhao, actress and singer on Unfabulous and Bratz Archie Cao, actor and model Michelle Kruzik, actress Nancy Kwan, first Chinese-born star in Western cinema Miranda Kwok, writer, actor, producer, martial artist, screenwriter Spartacus, Blood and Sand Dan Kwong, performance artist, writer, teacher, playwright Be Like Water Tiffany Lam, former beauty queen hailing from Hong Kong Ang Lee, Academy Award-winning director Brandon Lee, actor, son of Bruce Lee Bruce Lee, kung fu actor, son of Lee Hoi Chuan Jason Scott Lee, actor Michelle Lee, actress, martial artist and stuntwoman Shannon Lee, actress, and daughter of Bruce Lee Ken Leung, actor, Lost, X-Men, The Last Stand James Hiroyuki Liao, actor Justin Lin, director, Better Luck Tomorrow, The Fast and the Furious, Tokyo Drift, Fast. Diana Liu, actress Lucy Liu, actress, Charlie's Angels, Kill Bill Liu Yifei, actress and singer John Lone, actor, most notable for his role as Puyi in The Last Emperor Jodie Long, actress Minette Louis, producer Kai Luke, actor Byron Mann, actor, notable for playing the role of Ryu in Street Fighter Marie Matiko, actress Mailing Melanson, actress Olivia Munn, actress, model and television personality Irene Ng, Chinese-Malaysian actress who played the title character in Nickelodeon's The Mystery Files of Shelby Wu Melissa Ng, actress Haing Sngor, actor, won an Oscar for Best Supporting Actor in The Killing Fields Julia Nixon Seoul, actress, most notable for playing the role of Ko Bao in Rambo, First Blood Part 2 Jimmy Yu Yang, actor, writer and comedian. Janelle Parrish, actress and singer Kei Hoi Kwan, actor and stunt choreographer, played Short Round in Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom David Wren, film director, Shanghai Kiss Aaron Shang, actor and singer Ivan Shaw, actor Perry Shen, actor Fang Yi Shu, principal dancer of the Martha Graham Dance Company Robin Sho, actor, stuntman, martial artist Harry Shum Jr., actor, dancer, and singer in Glee and Shadowhunters Fei Fei Sun, model Ling Tan, supermodel, of Malaysian Chinese descent Timothy Tao, writer and director Will Tiao, actor and producer Jennifer Tilly, actress, Bound born in California Meg Tilly, actress Chuti Tiu, actress, Desire, 24, Dragnet, Beautiful, The Specials, former America's Junior Miss First Non-Caucasian winner. Kiana Tom, actress, television host, and exercise instructor Lauren Tom, actress, The Joy Luck Club, Julie, on Friends Ming Tsai, chef and restaurateur Blue Ginger, host of Emmy Award-winning television show East Meets West Jessica Van, actress, singer, portrays Becca on MTV's Awkward Kelly Vitz, actress on Sky High and Nancy Drew Bartholomew Wong, actor Garrett Wong, actor in Star Trek, Voyager Joanna Wong, singer Shen Wei, choreographer, stage designer Liu Wen, supermodel Ming Na Wen, Makanese born actress, Mulan Anna May Wong, first female Asian American star of the screen B.D. Wong, Tony Award winning actor, M. Butterfly, Law. Victor Wong, actor Daniel Wu, actor Kevin Wu, YouTube star, once number one all-time most subscribed comedian Raymond Wu, professional poker player Martin Yan, chef, host of Yan Can Cook Ruby Yang, film director Welly Yang, actor and artist XIXI Yang, TV host and model Michelle Yi, actress Kelvin Han Yi, actor Gwendolyn Yeo, musician and actress Vern Yip, interior designer and TV host Eugenia Yuan, actress and daughter of Cheng Pei Pei Catalina Yu, actress, singer, model model Victor Sen-young, actor, portrayed Hop Sing in Bonanza Nan Jong, actress, Gossip Girl Music Jin Oh Young, rapper, songwriter, actor. Carmit Bacher, singer and member of the Pussycat Dolls Bayou, singer, songwriter, actress, MTV UVJ JC Chan, Hong Kong singer-songwriter, actor Robert Chen, violinist, concertmaster of Chicago Symphony Orchestra Kai Cheng, bassist of alternative metal band, Deftones Andrew Cho, member of hip-hop group Maki Dawan, singer, songwriter Khalil Fong, singer, songwriter Nichkin Buck Horvakel, singer and rapper member of the K-pop group, 2PM Jack Shu, frontman of the Shu Nami John Jang, jazz pianist, composer, band leader Khalees, singer One Quarter Chinese Larissa Lam, singer-songwriter, television host, music executive Chichen Kai Sun Lee, composer Coco Lee, singer Dai Keong Lee, composer Cho Liang Lin, violinist Jenny Lin, pianist. Joseph Lin, first violinist for Juilliard String Quartet Amber Liu, rapper and singer of K-pop group FX Kate Liu, classical pianist Justin Low, Hong Kong singer-songwriter, actor Joe Long, winner of the 2011 Pulitzer Prize for Music Yo-Yo Ma Ma Yu Yu cellist Charles Mingus, jazz double bassist, composer, band leader Chino Moreno, vocalist and guitarist of Deftones Ne-Yo, R. Wong Liham, singer-songwriter, record producer, actor and film director Chris Wong Won, Fresh Kid Ice, The Chinaman, Chinese Trinidadian rapper, member of 2 Live Crew Only One, rapper, actor, martial artist Vanessa Wu, actor, singer, director, producer Sophia Yan, classical pianist Catalina Yu, singer, songwriter, model Nancy Zhou, violin player military Danny Chen Shane Yu Wei private, United States Army infantryman, was found shot to death after being harassed and beaten by his fellow soldiers in Afghanistan Arthur Chin Shane Rui Tien World War II pilot and fighter ace with Canton Provincial Air Force, National Revolutionary Army David S.C. Chu, United States Army Captain retired, Under Secretary of Defense for Personnel and Readiness 2001-2008, President, CEO of the Institute for Defense Analyses Gordon Paiya Chung Hoon, United States Navy Rear Admiral Upper Half John Liu Fu, first Chinese-American officer to be promoted to the rank of Major General in the United States Army, first Chinese American to serve as Judge Advocate General of the Army Hua Kau Kong, United States Air Force Second Lieutenant, first Chinese American fighter pilot Hazel Ying Li Li Yu Ying, first Chinese American woman to earn a pilot's license, flew for the United States Army Air Forces during World War II as a women Air Force Service pilot Wasp Kurt Lee, Major, U.S. Marine Corps, first Asian American Marine Corps officer, Navy Cross recipient Coral Wong Peach, United States Army Reserve Brigadier General, first female Asian American General Officer Francis B.Y., United States Army Captain, only Chinese American to have been awarded the Medal of Honor Moon Charn Wong, United States Air Force Lieutenant Colonel, friend of Hua Kau Kong Ted Wong, United States Army Major General, Chief of the U.S. Army Dental Corps 2011-2014 Shang Yan, student leader during the Tiananmen Square protests of 1989 and now a chaplain in the United States Army James Yi, United States Army Captain and Chaplain, formerly charged with sedition, author. Of the memoir For God and Country, Faith and Patriotism Under Fire John C. Young Rong Zhao Zhen United States Army Colonel Jonathan A. Yuen United States Navy Rear Admiral and Commander of Naval Supply Systems Command News Media Ben Calhoun, radio journalist with This American Life Sewell Chan, journalist, The New York Times Emily Chong, journalist from CNN Iris Chong, historian and journalist, Threat of the Silkworm and the Rape of Nanking Jeff Chong, journalist, hip-hop historian Laura Chong, science editor, The New York Times Christine Chen, journalist and anchor Julie Chen, newsreader on The Early Show and host of Big Brother Anna Chen Chenault Shane Shangmai journalist, wife of Claire Chenault, of The Flying Tigers Ron Chu, former editor International Examiner, founding member of Seattle chapter of the Asian American Journalists Association Connie Chung, became the second woman to co-anchor a major network's national news. Broadcast Veronica de la Cruz, journalist, worked for NBC News from 2010 to 2014 and alternating anchor on both Early Today on NBC and First Look on MSNBC. Ben Fong Torres Fang Jen Hao, journalist, Rolling Stone Cindy Hsu, news reporter at WCBS-TV in New York City. Jennifer Ait Lee, journalist, The New York Times. Melissa Lee, Emmy Award-winning journalist, CNBC, NBC News, MSNBC, Bloomberg Television and CNN CNN Financial News Portia Li Shu Lan Journalist Carol Lin, News Anchor Sam Chu Lin, Journalist, one of the first Asian Americans on network TV News Laura Ling, Journalist, sister of Lisa Ling Ji Wei 1973 Journalist, known for her role as a co-host of ABC's The View and host of National Geographic Ultimate Explorer Betty Liu, News Anchor, Bloomberg Television Chang Nan, Newspaper Editor Katie Tong, News Anchor for WPIX-TV in New York City Andrea Wong, Journalist, Bloomberg News. Edward Wong, Journalist, former writer for The New York Times Cheryl Wudun, Pulitzer Prize-winning journalist and author Jeff Yang, columnist for The Wall Street Journal John Yang, Peabody Award-winning news correspondent and commentator for NBC Nightly News with Brian Williams, Today, and MSNBC All Young, Journalist, Boston Globe, first Asian-American sportswriter in the mainland USA at a Metropolitan Daily, Asian-American Journalists Association AJA Pioneer in Journalism Honor Roll List 1925-75 Anthony Yuen, Journalist Politics and Government National Politics Elaine Chao, U.S. Secretary of Labor from 2001 to 2009, Republican Lanhe Chen, Policy Director in Mitt Romney's 2012 presidential campaign Stephen Chu, Physicist, former United States Secretary of Energy 2009-2013, winner of 1997 Nobel Prize in Physics for Research in Laser Cooling Nancy Ann DeParle, Director of the White House Office of Health Reform Harry Lee, longtime sheriff of Jefferson Parish, Louisiana, first elected in 1979. He was re-elected 6 times and served 27 and a half years, Democrat. Gary Locke, United States Ambassador to China 2011-2014, United States Secretary of Commerce 2009-2011, Governor of Washington 1997-2005, first and only Chinese American to serve as a state governor, Democrat Chris Liu, Assistant to the President and Cabinet Secretary Tina Chen, Chief of Staff to the First Lady of the United States Congress Daniel Akaka, former U.S. Senator from Hawaii, first Native Hawaiian U.S. Senator, Democrat Judy Chu, first Chinese-American woman to serve as U.S. Representative 2009-present, Democrat Charles Zhou, U.S. Representative from Hawaii 2010-2011, Republican Hiram L. Fong, former U.S. Senator from Hawaii, first U.S. Senator of Chinese ancestry, Republican Grace Meng, Democrat representing the 22nd District of New York David Wu, first Taiwanese-American U.S. Representative, Democrat from Oregon Local and State Wilma Chan, first Asian-American California State Assembly Majority Leader 2002-2004, Democrat. Jay Chen, Hacienda La Puente School Board, candidate in 2012 in California's 39th Congressional District John Chang, California State Controller 2007-present, Democrat Margaret Chin, member of the New York City Council representing Chinatown March Fong EU, former Secretary of State of California 1975-1994, elected in 1974, she won re-election 4 times, United States Ambassador to the Federated States of Micronesia 1994-1996, Democrat Matthew K. Fong, California State Treasurer 1995-1999, adoptive son of March Fong EU, Republican Alan Fung, Mayor of Cranston, Rhode Island, Republican Tony Wong, State Representative of the Connecticut General Assembly, Republican Ed Ju, former member of the San Francisco Board of Supervisors, Democrat Peter Koo, member of the New York City Council representing Flushing, Queens Ed Lee, Mayor of San Francisco Susan C. Lee, Delegate, Maryland House of Delegates of Maryland General Assembly, first Chinese American elected to Maryland General Assembly 2002-present John Liu, New York City Controller 2010-2013 Alex Wan, member of the Atlanta City Council, first openly gay and first Asian American. Member Xin Biao Wu Xian Biao Lieutenant Governor of Delaware 1985-1989, current President of the 80-20 Initiative, Democrat Leland Yi Yu Yin Liang former California State Assemblyman, current California State Senator Yiwei Ye, Mayor of Palo Alto, California, first Chinese American to hold the office Mei Yi, Oregon State Representative 1977-1983, Oregon State Senator 1983-2003, first Chinese American to serve in a state senate, Democrat Law and Judiciary Norman Bay, former United States Attorney for the District of New Mexico 2000-2001, first Chinese-American United States Attorney Margaret Chan, New York State Supreme Court Civil Branch Justice in Manhattan Denny Chin, Judge of the United States District Court for the Southern District of New York 1994-present, first Asian-American appointed as a United States District Court Judge outside of the Ninth Circuit Ming Chin, Associate Justice, Supreme Court of California Morgan Chu Zhu Chin Wen Partner, Chair of Litigation, former Co-Managing Partner of IREL. Manella, former President 2014-15 and Board Member 2009-15 of Harvard Board of Overseers Amy Chua, Professor of Law, author of Battle Hymn of the Tiger Mother Dolly M.G., Federal District Judge, United States District Court for the Central District of California Joyce Kennard, Associate Justice, Supreme Court of California George H. King, Federal District Judge, United States District Court for the Central District of California William F. Lee, Co-Managing Partner of WilmerHale and Fellow of the Harvard Corporation Ronald Liu, Federal District Judge, United States District Court for the Central District of California, first Chinese-American federal judge outside of Hawaii Goodwin Liu, Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of California Brian Sun, trial lawyer Thomas Tang, Judge of the United States Court of Appeals for the Ninth Circuit, first Chinese-American federal judge Delbert Wong, Judge Community and Civil Rights Grace Lee Boggs Lee Yu-Ping Community Activist in African-American Community, Leftist. Writer Chin Lin Su, community leader Wang Chin Fu Wang Ching Fu 19th equals century civil rights activist and journalist Gu Kim Fui Gu Jin Wei President, United Chinese Society in Hawaii, 1892-1898, played an instrumental role in uniting the Chinese and fighting for their rights during the anti-Chinese agitation in Hawaii in the 1880s Wang Kim Ark Huang Jin Day. His lawsuit established the principle of citizenship by virtue of birth on U.S. soil. Harry Wu Wu Hong Da human rights activist, focuses on Laogai prison camps and human rights in China. Sherman Wu, civil rights activist, famous racial discrimination incident by university fraternity Helen Zia Xie Han Lan community activist and writer science and academia Cao Xin Chen, nuclear physicist Leroy Chow, NASA astronaut Alfred Y. Cho, the father of molecular beam epitaxy and co-inventor of quantum cascade lasers. Wen Sing Chow Zhou Wen Jun Missile Guidance Scientist, Digital Computer Pioneer Paul C.W. Chu Zhu Jing Wu Physicist, Superconductivity Leon Chua, Professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering and Computer Sciences at the University of California, Berkeley Angela Lee Duckworth, Professor of Psychology at the University of Pennsylvania, MacArthur Fellow Wajian Gao, Walter H. Annenberg Professor of Engineering at Brown University Liu Jim Gong Liu Jin Gong Horticulturalist Wen Mei H. W.U., Professor at University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign specializing in compiler design, computer architecture, computer microarchitecture, and parallel processing Henry C. Lee, Forensic Scientist T.Y. Lin Lin Tong Yan Civil Engineer, Bridgebuilder Tung Hua Lin Lin Tong Hua Professor UCLA, Aerospace and Structural Engineer Kiel N. Lindgren, NASA Astronaut Edward Liu, NASA Astronaut Qian Shui-Sen Qian Shui-Sen Professor of Aeronautics, a founder of NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory, exiled to China. Frank Xu, Professor of Astronomy at the University of California, Berkeley and University of California, San Diego and 2009 Shaw Prize recipient Qing W. Tang, inventor of the organic light-emitting diodold and the heterojunction organic photovoltaic cell OPV, winner of the 2011 Wolf Prize in Chemistry, known as the Father of Organic Electronics Taylor Wong, first ethnic Chinese scientist to go into space, in 1985 on Space Shuttle Challenger Qian Xiang Wu Wu Jian Shang Manhattan Project Scientist, considerable contribution to Nobel Prize work by Sung Dao Li Pidong Yang, chemist, founding member of the Scientific Advisory Board at Nanosys, a nanomaterials company, co-founder of Alphabet Energy Nai Chong Ye, physicist specialized in condensed matter physics, fellow, American Association for the Advancement of Science, fellow, American Physical Society Nobel Prize Sung Dao Li Li Jung Dao 1957 Nobel Laureate, physics Chen Ning Ning Yang Yang Zhen Ning 1957 Nobel Laureate, Physics Samuel C.C. Ting Ding Zhao Zhang 1976 Nobel Laureate, Physics Yuan T. Li Li Yuan J. won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1986 for his contributions to The Dynamics of Chemical Elementary Processes, Stephen Chu Zhu Di Wen, 1997 Nobel Prize in Physics, U.S. Secretary of Energy 2009 Daniel Chi Sui Kui Chi, 1998 Nobel Laureate, Physics Roger Y. Chen Qian Yang Jian, 2008 Nobel Laureate, Chemistry Charles K. Cao Gao Kun, 2009 Nobel Laureate in Physics, who pioneered the development and use of fiber optics in telecommunications, medicine and biosciences, Min Chua Chong Zhang Ming Wei Ko, inventor of the first birth control pill, made significant contributions to the development of in vitro fertilization, Gilbert Chu Zhu Zhu Wen, biochemist and professor of medicine, oncology and biochemistry at the Stanford Medical School, older brother of Stephen Chu, Yuan Cheng Feng Feiyang Yuan Zhen, founder of modern biomechanics, David Ho, scientific researcher and the Irene Diamond professor at Rockefeller University in New York City, Alice S. Huang, virologist, Lin He, biochemist, received the MacArthur Fellowship in 2009, Yut Y. Khan, pioneer of using DNA to diagnose human diseases, research enabled the Human Genome Project, recipient of Lasker Foundation Award in 1991. Ching Chun Li, population geneticist and human geneticist, Cho Hao Li, Li Zhou Hao, biochemist, discovered growth hormone, beta endorphin and isolated luteinizing hormone, Min Chu Li, first scientist to use chemotherapy to cure widely metastatic, malignant cancer, Anna Chow Pai, geneticist, Zhou Hin Tjio, cytogeneticist, first person to recognize the normal number of human chromosomes, Chong Yi Wang, immunologist, NYIPLA Inventor of the Year Award in 2007 for her work on Ubeth peptide immunogens, James C. Wong, discovered DNA topoisomerases, Sam Wong, neuroscientist and author, Xiaodong Wang, biochemist best known for his work with cytochrome C, won the 2000 Eli Lilly Award in Biological Chemistry, and 2006 Shaw Prize recipient, David T. Wong, discovered drug fluoxetine and atomoxetine, duloxetine and dapoxetine, Flossie Wong Stahl, virologist and AIDS researcher, Junying Yu, stem cell biologist, recognized as one of the 2007 Persons of the Year by Time magazine. Xiaowei Zhuang, professor of chemistry and chemical biology and of physics at Harvard University, member of National Academy of Sciences, MacArthur Fellow 2003 Computer Science, Jianlin Cheng Sheung Jian Lin, computer and data scientist, associate professor in the Computer Science Department at the University of Missouri, Columbia, Feng Xiang Shu Shu Feng Shang, IBM developer of Deep Blue, which beat world chess champion Garry Kasparov in 1997, Ming Si Lin, distinguished professor of computer science at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, Pei Yuan Wei, creator of Vialau, Andrew Yao Yao Qi Ji, 2000 Turing Award recipient, Francis Yao, computer scientist, researcher in computational geometry and combinatorial algorithms, wife of Andrew Yao, mathematics son, young Alice Chong, professor of mathematics and chair of the department at Princeton University, Xing Shen Chern, mathematician in geometry, Chia Kun Chu Zhu Jia Kun, applied mathematician, Fu Found Foundation Professor Emeritus of Applied Mathematics at Columbia University, Terence Kai Shen Dao Dao Jason, mathematician, Fields Medal winner 2006, Professor UCLA, MacArthur Fellow 2006, Crawford Prize 2012, Breakthrough Prize in Mathematics 2014, Paul Tseng, applied mathematician, professor at the Department of Mathematics at the University of Washington in Seattle, Xing Tung Yao Chu Sheung Tong, mathematician, Fields Medal winner 1982, MacArthur Fellow 1984, Crawford Prize 1994, National Medal of Science 1997, Wolf Prize 2010, Yidang Zhang, mathematician, known for establishing the first finite bound on gaps between prime numbers, Social Sciences and Humanities, Anthony Chan, chief economist, J.P. Morgan Chase, former economist at the Federal Reserve Bank of New York and economics professor at the University of Dayton, Thomas W. Chin, Shane Kan Sheng, co-founder of the Chinese American Historical Society, Gregory Chow, Zhou Ji Zhuang, class of 1913, professor of political economy at Princeton University, known for Chow Test, William C. Shao, economist, professor at Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health, Peter Kwong, professor of Asian American Studies at Hunter College and professor of Sociology in the City University of New York System. Him Mark Lai, Professor of Chinese American Studies. Anne Lee, Professor, Author and Commentator on Global Economics and Finance Issues. Andrew L. I. H. Lian G., Associate Professor of Journalism at American University. Huping Ling, Professor of History at Truman State University. Author Betty Lee Sung Song. Li Ruifang, Former Professor of Asian American Studies at City College of New York, Leading Authority on Chinese Americans. Tim Wu, Professor at Columbia Law School, ran unsuccessfully to become the first Chinese American Lieutenant Governor of New York State in 2014. University Administration. Jim Chen, Professor and former Dean at the University of Louisville Brandeis School of Law. Stephen Z. D. Cheng, Professor and former Dean in the College of Polymer Science and Polymer Engineering at the University of Akron, Member of National Academic of Engineering. David Yuen Kwong Chu, former Director of Asian Studies and Dean of University Advisement. Hofstra University. Wei Kuo, President and University Distinguished Professor of the City University of Hong Kong, University Distinguished Professor and former Dean of Engineering at the University of Tennessee. Robert C. T. Lee. Li Chongdao, former President of National Chung Sing University, veterinarian and brother of Sung Dao. Li Chong. Lin Tian, Chancellor of University of California, Berkeley 1990-1997. Frank H. Wu, Chancellor and Dean of the University of California, Hastings College of the Law 2010-2015. Henry T. Yong, Chancellor of UC Santa Barbara. Sports. Nathan Adrian, Olympic medal winner, swimming. Johnny Chan, professional poker player. Michael Chong. Chong Jong Dae Pai, youngest male tennis player to win a Grand Slam tournament. Ray Chong, baseball player. Tiffany Chin. Shane Ting Ting, figure skater. Brian Ching. Sheung Bai Ren, soccer player for Houston Dynamo and the United States national team. Mark Chung, first American Chinese soccer player to play for the United States national team. Amy Chow. Zhou Wanyi, gymnast and Olympic medal winner.